buddy.
All right. Hi, preschool friends. We're going to meet a new friend this week. This is Trudy Turtle. Friends, can you say hi to Trudy Turtle?
Hi, Trudy Turtle.
When Trudy Turtle talks, she talks very slowly. She likes to see if you can listen, that when she's talking slowly, what words do you hear? We're going to put words together. This is called blending. We're using our Thanksgiving words, and we're going to practice putting those words together. Friends, the first time around, we're going to show you the picture, and it's going to be a clue. And then the second time, we're going to see if you can hear it. So the first word, listen careful, Indian. What word am I saying, friends? Shout it out. Indian. Nice job. The next word is corn. What word is it?
Corn.
Nice job. This word is pilgrims. What word is it?
Pilgrims.
One more. Here we go. This word is hat. What word is it?
Hat.
Nice job. All right. I'm going to mix these up. I'm not going to show them to you this time. See if you can listen with your ears and hear the words. All right. The first word is corn. What's the word?
Corn.
Nice job. The next word is Indian. What's the word?
Indian.
Nice job. All right, here we go. Listen careful. Hat.
Hat.
Hat. Nice job. All right, let's see. Last one. See if I can trick you. Pilgrims. What's the word?
Pilgrim.
Pilgrims. Excellent job. Trudy is so excited that you were able to blend all those words together. We'll see you next time.